सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है, देखना है जोर कितना बाजुए का तिल में है। देश हित पैदा हुआ है, देश पर मर जाएंगे, मरते मरते देश को जिंदा मगर कर जाएंगे। दीज आर द वैल्यूबल वर्ड्स ऑफ अ ग्रेट रेवोल्यूशनिस्ट एंड फ्रीडम फाइटर कॉल्ड राम प्रसाद बिस्मिल। टुडे 11th जून ऑन ओकेशन ऑफ राम प्रसाद बिस्मिल जयंती, आई स्मिता, इंग्लिश टीचर फ्रॉम मंगला विद्या मंदिरा, वुड लाइक टू टॉक अबाउट दिस ग्रेट पर्सनैलिटी। राम प्रसाद बिस्मिल वॉज एन इंडियन रेवोल्यूशनरी बॉर्न ऑन 11th जून 1897 इन अ विलेज इन उत्तर प्रदेश। He was a great freedom fighter, a patriotic poet who wrote in Hindi and Urdu languages. His parents were Muralidhar and Moolmati. He was one of the founding members of the revolutionary organization called Hindustan Republican Association. The ideas of freedom and revolution got first ingrained in his mind after he read the death sentence passed on by Paramanand, an Indian nationalist and Arya Samaj missionary. He gave expression to his anger in his poem Mera Jan. He was just 18 then. Bismil got his name etched as a great freedom fighter with his Mainpuri conspiracy of 1918. After conflicting views and growing resentment with the Congress party, he formed the Hindustan Republican Association, which had great leaders like Bhagat Singh and Chandrasekhar Azad. On August 9, 1925, Ram Prasad Bismil with companions executed the plan of looting the train at Kakori near Lucknow. They looted cash meant for British treasury. Within the month of the attack, the angered colonial authorities arrested Ram Prasad Bismil and his companions. After the trial in so-called Kakori conspiracy, he with other three were sentenced to be hanged. In Lucknow Central Jail, Bismil wrote his autobiography, considered as one of the finest works in Hindi literature, and also the cult song Rang De Basanti Chola. However, with the words Jai Hind on his lips, 30-year-old Bismil was hanged in the Gorakhpur jail on December 19, 1927 and was cremated on the banks of Rapti River. So children, with the desire for freedom and revolutionary spirit reverberating in every spirit of his body and his poetry, Ram Prasad Bismil was among the most notable Indian revolutionaries who fought British colonialism and made it possible for the nation to breathe the air of freedom after centuries of struggle. So children, today 11th June, on occasion of Ram Prasad Bismil Jayanti, let us all salute the great revolutionist who imbibed the spirit of freedom in the minds of millions of Indians and inspired them to fight for a free and a better India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.